To whom it will be interesting in the future, I would like to shortly describe how our fathers lived, how we live, what is the situation between the nations in our country and in our village. Different events, moral and spiritual, in the nature, air, space, and many more.